most expensive dinner that you've ever had? Think about it for a second. Was it like at your wedding? Might have been at your, I don't know, graduation? You know, it would be an occasion, right? Like a six-course meal with linen tablecloths, and you would expect to see waiters, and, you know, with the thing over here, they call you Madame and Monsieur, and you got four forks and three spoons, you know, it's like upstairs at the Titanic. And you would expect, I've had a couple of those meals that, you know, usually out of the country somewhere, and it would be very expensive, $400 for some shit. I even went to a sushi bar in New York City that at the end of the night was like $100 before you even had a drink. But I will tell you, the most expensive meal that I ever had was the $60,000 chili dog.